Yeah, because you see what happens is, if you, I think I also said in the press conference that DD has one USP, which is its credibility. Mm-hmm. You can't take away my credibility ratio.
Right.
In terms of, okay, because there cannot be any hanky-panky business. If it was happening, then we would have been something different.
Mm-hmm.
If we are not doing good or we are not doing that good or not bad, it's because of this reason. So when it came to credibility, I thought, why not we DD also give awards, especially film awards. And then came the Maharashtra government is also doing. I said, but Maharashtra government does have a lot of vanilla award. They don't have that much of thing. Mm-hmm. And it's more of a typical government. DD has the flexibility of being a little public broadcaster and also a event producer.
Mm-hmm.
I thought, why not we do that? That was the reason. And that is the reason that people took up the press also, and everyone thought, yes, it may be a little different from the usual private awards, mm-hmm. where the TRPs are concerned. In our case, as I said, TRP is not the issue. Now, Godrej has already committed certain money.
Right.
So that money is taking care of my function.
Mm-hmm.
It is taking care of my channel fee.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. Now I will have surplus the moment I start. So 18th the program will be recorded, 30th it will be telecast. So I will have 12 days to sell it. First of all, I've got AIR as my backup. So it will go on AIR also. We may also show some of last year's program of this award as a run-up. Some promos we are starting today itself, coming soon, which will be there. 18th, which is in couple of days, 2, 3 days, 4 days, when the function is recorded.
Okay.
I have decided this time to play with the red carpet. That means whosoever came on the red carpet that day and said anything, the award is good, film this is good, that is good. At that time, maybe what we'll do is we will pick up those pictures and say that blah, blah, blah. Another important category, production manager or production executive or production controller. ये बेसिकली डिजाइन करते हैं पूरा प्रोडक्शन, जिसको प्रोडक्शन डिजाइनर भी कहते हैं. उनके लिए कोई अवार्ड नहीं. प्रोडक्शन डिजाइनर का एक आई वुड लाइक टू डू समथिंग बिकॉज उसका थैंकलेस जॉब है. मराठी सिनेमा एज इट इज, जैसे चंद्रा साहब ने भी कहा कि फॉर अ चेंज लास्ट 3-4 ईयर्स में दे आर डूइंग अ फैंटास्टिक जॉब. उनकी स्टोरी, इनफैक्ट मैं तो एक स्टेप आगे जा रहा हूँ, नेशनल नेटवर्क के लिए एक स्लॉट बनाना चाहता हूँ मराठी फिल्म्स हिंदी में डब करके चलाने के लिए. दिल्ली हैज एग्रीड कि वी शुड डू अ कंप्लीट 24 or 52 films डब्ड इन हिंदी फ्रॉम मराठी, बट ऑल नेशनल अवार्ड ऑफ पैनोरमा और ऑल दिस. तो व्हाई नॉट वी हैव सच ए थिंग सो दैट बेटर सिनेमा कैन बी व्यूड ऑल इंडिया. आई थिंक एज अ पब्लिक ब्रॉडकास्टर, सोशल ब्रॉडकास्टर, माई जॉब इज टू इंश्योर दैट समथिंग विच रिलेट्स टू फैमिली, रिलेट्स टू अदर देन कॉमर्स. सी माई सिंपल थिंग इज दिस, the private broadcasters have to be there, they are there, but they are catering to consumers.
Right.
And me as a public broadcaster has to cater to citizens.
Okay.